Moving further into the week, we are seeing our last few days of warmth until Wednesday, when we start to chill off and see some scattered showers moving into the end of the week. Back to you at the desk.